Kyber is upgrading from a single protocol into a hub of purpose-driven liquidity protocols. With Kyber's new architecture, liquidity providers from around the world can provide liquidity in different ways that suit their needs, while takers can source liquidity directly from their protocol of choice. Let's see how it works. Andy is a retail user who wants to provide liquidity for different tokens and earn LP fees. Andy can simply use a user-friendly interface to provide liquidity to the Kyber Dynamic Market Maker protocol and earn fees in a fast and capital-efficient manner. Richie, a professional market maker who is seeking advanced market-making opportunities on the blockchain, can also provide liquidity by actively market-making through Kyber's professional liquidity protocol. DApps, aggregators, and end users can then choose to source liquidity from all the protocols or directly from a few selected protocols to help achieve better rates while optimizing for transaction gas costs. At the start of Kyber 3.0, three protocols will be available on Kyber, but potentially there will be many other new liquidity protocols created for different DeFi use cases. The Kyber DAO will determine which new protocols to add, the fees for each protocol, and which growth opportunities to pursue and fund through initiatives such as liquidity mining. There will even be a proposal to migrate and upgrade the KNC token to enhance its governance utility. This new architecture also makes it easier for Kyber to support potential scaling and cross-chain solutions, for example, Layer 2 in the future. Kyber 3.0 is the biggest upgrade to Kyber's architecture since its inception and will accelerate growth and establish Kyber as the cradle for liquidity innovation.